And we're back, guys. Pero bago tayo mag-umpisa, huwag malimutan mag-subscribe, like, and comment sa ating video after nyo mapanood ito. Okay, yung topic natin is ngayon is how to top up through ShopeePay using GCash. Una muna, punta muna kayo sa Shopee nyo and click me, okay, sa may account nyo. Then, click ShopeePay. Okay, then click top up. Okay, then put your desired amount, minimum of 100 data, hindi ko sure. Okay. So, then click payment. Okay, choose e-wallet, then GCash. Then pay now. Okay. Antayin nyo lang siya. So, after nyan, okay, pakita ulit yung email nyo. Okay, sa akin nakalagay na. Then wait for a few seconds, then ma-direct kayo dun sa page na yon, napakita yung number nyo, then isi-send dun yung verification code, enter nyo lang yon. Okay. So after nyan, submit code, then put your 4 pins. Okay, never share your 4 pins, guys, M-pin. Okay, then click confirm and pay. Okay. So, antay lang kayo ng mga few seconds din dito. Then, yan guys. So, na-process na ni GCash yung ating top-up kay ShopeePay. So, antay lang tayo ng ilang... So, ayan guys, yung na-process na nga niya. Antay lang natin tong bumakat dun sa ating ShopeePay. So, this will take siguro mga 5 to 10 minutes. Okay? So, ayan, nakita niya in progress pa siya. So, ayan. So, bumakat na siya sa ating ShopeePay. So, pwede na tayong mamili using our ShopeePay. Bakit mo kailangan mag-ShopeePay? Actually, makakuha ka ng exclusive discount voucher pag ginamit mo si ShopeePay. Okay. So, ayan. So, ito may sample ako dito kung magkano yung niles ng aking basahin nyo na lang. Then, yun lang guys. So, maraming salamat. God bless.